Our technology allows us to convert e-waste plastic into remanufactured 3D printer filament, and it's the only one in the world.
We're here at Renew IT's site, and this is indeed the first filament microfactory that we've done out of UNSW that makes plastic filaments from all the plastics that comes out of hardware in the IT world.
So when companies and schools and universities are refreshing their fleet of laptops or technology in data centers, they'll engage an organization such as us to go in there and collect that old equipment and then on-sell those devices. But as you can imagine, a lot of those devices can't be on-sold. They're either too old or they're broken, and it becomes a waste problem.
So when that first bit of waste arrives at Renew IT's filament microfactory, they disassemble it utilizing UNSW IP to know which are the right plastics to go after, to be able to then feed that into this filament microfactory. So that plastic gets thermally transformed through controlled heat and cooling, and it's finally spooled and can get fed into a 3D printer at the end of the process to be 3D printed into anything that you'd imagine.
We're talking about zero waste here. This really is a horizontal solution that touches every industry that you can think of.
It's so important to show that we can achieve a win-win outcome for our environment, for our economy, and for humanity.